Hi there, I'm Peter from inFlow. And today we'll talk about the importance of reorder points to make sure that you don't run out of stock. Here, let's take these totally non-branded M candies as an example. And let's face the facts, candy will be eaten. And short of the entire office eating healthier, there's really nothing much we can do about that. But what you can do is make sure that you don't run out of candy and face a jar that looks like this, and a team that looks like this. You shouldn't wait until you're completely out of stock to reorder. By that point, it'll be too late. Now, we are talking about candies as an easy example, but reorder points can be applied to basically any product, from slippers, scanners, bagels. Okay, now let's get to the formula. So, the reorder point formula goes like this. Daily unit sales times lead time plus safety stock. Now, let's break down those terms. Daily unit sales is an average of how much you sell or use on any typical day. Lead time is how long it takes for more stock to arrive once you've ordered it. Hey Adrian, can we get some more M candies? Drop shipping. We'll get to that. Awesome. And safety stock is the extra stock you keep on hand in case of mistakes or delays. So if your M candies arrive broken or get lost in the mail, their safety stock means you have something to live off of in the meantime, even if it means a little bit of rationing. Okay, now that we've reviewed what those different terms mean, here's how the formula works. You calculate your average daily unit sales, so in our case, it's exactly 50 M candies per day. Then you multiply that by the lead time. It takes us about 2 days for the new M candies to come in once we order them, so that gives us a lead time of 2. In our case, we want enough safety stock for around 2 weeks, which is 14 days. So, since we use 50 M candies per day, that's 14 times 50, or 700. When we put all these numbers together, we get a reorder point of 800. This means that when we reach that critical quantity of 800 M candies, it's time for us to order more. That's it. That's the reorder point in a nutshell. If you'd like even more detail, we've got a great article about the reorder point in our description below. And if you'd like some help setting up your own reorder points, our software, inFlow Cloud, has a recommended reorder point report. Since inFlow tracks your inventory and sales live, it can email you about items that have hit the reorder points. If you've got something out of this video, feel free to like and subscribe below. And if you'd like to try inFlow Cloud for free, just check out our website at inflowinventory.com. Bye for now.